I am going to teach you problem based on linear algebra for gate exams. So look at the first question. The trace and determinant of a 2x2 matrix are shown to be -2. So trace equal to -2, and the determinant is given by determinant equal to -35 respectively. Its eigenvalues are option A -30 and -5, option B -37 and -1, C -7 and 5, D 17.5 and -2. So you know sum of eigenvalue equal to trace. So look at the option A. Here the option way, the sum is, that is -30 -5 equal to, actually the trace equal to -2 equal to -35. So option A is not the right answer. And option B, sum is -37 -1 equal to -38, that is not equal to 2. So option B is wrong answer. Option C, -7 plus 5 equal to -2, so that is equal to -2. So option C may be a correct answer, and option D, 17.5 -2 equal to 15.5, that is not equal to -2. So there is no doubt in it, option C is the right answer. And here we go to check one more condition, that is product of eigenvalue equal to determinant. So according to the question, determinant is -35. Option C, -7 into 5 equal to -35. So there is no doubt in it, option C is the right answer. Look at this. In this question, the product of eigenvalues of matrix P is, here we go to find the product of eigenvalues of matrix P. So matrix P is P equal to matrix of 2, 0, 1, 4, minus 3, 3, 0, 2, minus 1. Option A, -6, option B, 2, option C, 6, D, -2. So you know that, product of eigenvalue equal to determinant of matrix. So therefore here we go to find the determinant. So 2 minus 3 3 2 minus 1 plus 0 4 3 that is minus 0 4 3 0 minus 1 plus 1 4 minus 3 0 2. So 2 into minus 3 minus 1 3 minus of 6 minus 0 plus 1 into 8. So 3 minus 6 equal to minus 3, minus 3 into 2 equal to minus 6 plus 8, so equal to 2. Therefore answer is option B. B is the right answer. Next question, the sum of the eigenvalues of the matrix. Sum of the eigenvalues of the matrix. Matrix is 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 3, 1, 1. Is option A 5, option B 7, option C 9, option D 18. Sum of eigenvalues. So we know that solutions. We know that sum of eigenvalue equal to trace. Trace means sum of the main diagonal. Sum of main diagonal. sum of main diagonal. Trace means sum of main diagonal. So here the main diagonals are 1, 5, 1. So trace equals sum of main diagonals. So main diagonals are 1 plus 5 plus 1 equal to 7. So therefore option is option B, 7. And next question. For which value of x the matrix given below becomes singular? So in this question, we know that for singular matrix, determinant, so you can say determinant of A equal to 0. So here the matrix A is 8, x, 0, 4, 0, 2, 12, 6, 0. So here we go to find the determinant of A and equal to 0. So determinant of A equal to 0. Therefore 8 into 0 to 6, 0 minus x into 4 to 12, 0 plus 0 into 4, 0, 12, 6. So therefore 8 into minus 12 minus x into, that is equal to 0, x into 0 minus 24 plus 0 equal to 0. So minus 12 equal to minus 96, minus 12 into 8 equal to minus 26, minus into minus plus 24x equal to 0. Therefore 24x equal to 96, x equal to 96 divided by 24 equal to 12, 48, 6, 24, 1, 4. So therefore x equal to 4. So here answer is option A is the right answer. And next question. Eigenvalues of the matrix 4, minus 2, minus 2, 1 are. So sum of eigenvalues. So we know that there's a two properties, is very important property. One is sum of eigenvalue equal to trace or sum of main diagonal. So option A, so you come to the option A, so trace equal to 4 plus 1, that is equal to 4 plus 1 equal to 5. So option A is 1 plus 4 equal to 5. Option B equal to minus 1 plus 2 equal to minus 1. So option B is not the right answer. And option C is 0 plus 5 equal to 5. Maybe C, A and C may be a right answer, but cannot be determined. We have your solutions either A or C. So therefore, here we go another one property, that is a product of eigenvalue equal to determinant. So here option A product is 1 into 4 equal to 4. Option B product is 0 into 5 equal to 0. So here the determinant is 4 minus 2 minus 2 1 equal to 4 minus of minus 2 into minus 2 plus 4. So therefore 4 minus 4 equal to 0. So product is 0. So therefore this one is option C. So therefore answer is C, 0 and 5. Here the sum is 5, sum of the eigenvalue is 5 and product of eigenvalue is 0. Here the sum of main diagonal is 5 and the determinant is 0. Therefore answer is option C. The next question. For a given matrix A, 2, minus 2, 3, minus 2, 1, minus 1, 6, 1, 2, 0. One of the eigenvalue is 3. The other two eigenvalues are. So here also we use the same principle. We know that sum of eigenvalue equal to trace. So therefore, lambda 1 plus lambda 2 plus 3 equal to 2 minus 1 plus 0. So that is equal to 1. So lambda 1 plus lambda 2 plus 3 equal to 1. So here we come to the option A. Option A, so 2 minus 5 plus 3 equal to 2 plus 3, 5, 5 minus 5, 0. Option A is not a right answer. Option B, 3 minus 5 plus 3 equal to, so 3 plus 3, 6, 6 minus 5, 1. So maybe option D may be a right answer. And option C, 2 plus 5 plus 3 equal to 10. But sum of ideally is 1, it's a 10. Therefore, option D is not a right answer. Option D, 3 plus 5 plus 3 equal to 11. So option D is the wrong answer. So only the option B, 3 minus 5 minus 2 plus 3 equal to 1. So option B is the right answer. The next question, the minimum and the maximum eigenvalue of the matrix is 1, 1, 3, 1, 5, 1, 3, 1, 1 are minus 2 and 6 respectively. What is the other eigenvalue? So here is the same principle. We know that sum of eigenvalue equal to sum of eigenvalue equal to trace. So minus 2 plus 6 plus lambda, we go to find the third eigenvalue, other eigenvalue, that is lambda. We symbol of eigenvalue is lambda and the trace is 1 plus 5 plus 1. So minus 2 plus 6 equal to 4 plus lambda equal to 7. Therefore lambda equal to 7 minus 4 equal to 3. So lambda equal to 3. So here lambda equal to 3. So option B is the right answer. So option B is the right answer. So another one question, the eigenvalues of the matrix P 4, 5, 2, minus 5 are. So I already told you, we know that sum of eigenvalue equal to sum of eigenvalue equal to trace. So here option A, sum is minus 7 plus 8 equal to 1. The trace is 4 minus 5 equal to minus 1. So option A is not the right answer. Option B, minus 6 plus 5 equal to minus 1. Option B may be a right answer. Option C, 3 plus 4 equal to 7. Answer is minus 1. So C is not the right answer. D, 1 plus 2 equal to 3. So D is not the right answer because sum of the eigenvalue equal to trace. Trace is minus 1. Therefore, sum of the eigenvalue, option B, minus 6 and plus 5 equal to minus 1. So option B is the right answer. Now next question. Question number 11. The trace and determinant. So this question is we already solved. Another one question. Consider the matrix as given below. Which one of the following option provides the correct value of the eigenvalues of the matrix? So solution. We know that. Eigenvalue of upper triangular matrix equal to eigenvalue of upper triangular matrix equal to main diagonal element. So in this question, this one is a upper triangular matrix means the value above the main diagonals and below the main diagonals are zero, then that triangular matrix is known as upper triangular matrix. So here in this question, the main diagonal elements are 1 4 3. So therefore answer is 1, 4, 3. Answer option A is the right answer. Now go to the next question. What are the eigenvalues of the following 2 by 2 matrix? So solution. So we know the sum of the eigenvalue equal to trace. So this is the first point. Sum of the eigenvalue. Sum of the eigenvalue equal to trace. So here the sum trace is 2 plus 5 equal to 7. Option A, minus 1 plus 1 equal to C. So option A is not the right answer. Option B, 1 plus 6 equal to 7. So maybe option B may be a right answer. Option C, 2 plus 5 equal to 7. So maybe option C and B and C may be the right answer. Option D, 4 minus 1 equal to 3. So option D is not the right answer. So here there is a 2 answer. The trace is 7 and sum of eigenvalue is 7. So we go to the next property, that is the product of eigenvalue. Product of eigenvalue. Eigenvalue equal to determinant. Determinant. So option A, product is 1 into 6 equal to 6, 2 into 5 equal to 10. So here we go to find the determinant. Determinant is 10 minus of 4. So equal to 10 minus 4. 2 into 5, 10 minus of minus 1 into minus 4 plus 4. So 10 minus 4 equal to 6. So product is 6 and the sum is 7. Option B is the right answer. Option B is the right answer.